Welcome back to Squat Thrusting with Pingu. I am Agent Cack. Let's continue on the road to find some corn. Actually, this isn't Squat Thrust with Pingu. This is Fun Fun Pingu. Yeah. So, which way can we go? I'm guessing we can't go down there to the brown blob mountain and then onto the schoolhouse. So, we can always go back to our house. Yeah. Maybe my mom has some corn. Maybe I can collect this and whack the seal on the head. Steal my hat back. You know, I just had a thought. Remember how in the last chapter, that Mom Penguin had to fish all the time? Yeah, maybe when I finally get the hat back to Pingu, she'll be like, "Oh, thanks, Big Brother, but I'm bored now." Or, like, "I already have another hat." Yeah, that would be a kick in the nuts. Do you have any corn? Is that a no? I'm guessing that's no. Is there any corn in here? Nope, can't open it. Is there any corn in here? Was that a magic snowball? I guess not. Well, I am thoroughly confused now. Let's go visit Granddad. Yeah. Dude. Hey! You've got some popcorn! Fuck yeah! Making progress! What? Give me popcorn or I'll have a seizure at you! Fuck you! I just stole your popcorn! Now all I need to do is find my seal! That's called a door, Pingu. Yes, it's fascinating, I know. Sorry, I didn't find your hat yet, but I'll find it soon. Yeah, I'm making progress. And a little bit of audio lag. Yeah. If I was a seal, where would I be? Huh. Oh, right here! Is this time for more seal chasing? And it's time for a cutscene that goes on a little bit too long. There you are, seal! I'm gonna chase you some more! Get back that hat! Which way did you go? I'm going in the entirely wrong direction, aren't I? Yeah, I possibly am. Shit! I did not want to do that! Getting myself lost for no apparent reason. Mostly because I suck. Not that one. This one. This is the right way to go. And cutscene. Muck, muck, I have popcorn. And Pingu approves. Dude, quit orgasming. I just have popcorn. Dude, popcorn. Hey, let's make a trade. I'll give you the popcorn, you give me the hat back. Awesome. Pingu, you're a jackass! Give him his popcorn! So, Pingu, you're not a complete douche after all. Yay! So, next time on Let's Play Fun Fun Pingu! Pingu's getting her hat back. Adios!